candy down, and they'd run it through the x-ray machine. Why do you think they did that?
Because they didn't trust that there were blades or anything else in the candy.
What did you say?
I'll make sure it's not poisoned.
It wouldn't find any poison, but it was mostly looking for razor blades and things like that, because that's metal, and that would show up. And there was that a scare, because they had found some razor blades in some candy, but it was very little, and yet...
Watch his videos, you wanna be around him. One, one.